We're told you renovations are underway at a young park in Las Cruces, but it's leaving dozens of ducks with barely any water.
KTSM 9 News reporter Tatiana Favela on how the city is planning to take care of them.
I bring my two-year-old daughter here all the time, and she loves coming to see the ducks, but we came here and there's like no water and all the ducks look helpless.
Running dry on the surface, the city of Las Cruces is renovating Young Park Pond in efforts of cleaning the area for about a month, leaving many who visit the pond often wondering what will happen with the ducks who live there.
A lot of people I've seen on Facebook are concerned on what's going to happen to the ducks, and hey, it's kind of sad.
You can see behind me some of the pond water isn't completely drained out, and there's still just enough where some of these ducks can still swim or stay afloat.
Well, look at the ducks!
There are about 30 to 40 domestic ducks, including some wild, currently at the pond. The director of Parks and Rec in Las Cruces says Animal Control and Codes has a rehoming plan for the domestic ducks with responsible owners that fit the local animal ordinances.
Somebody's going to take good care of them while they're taking care of the lake, cleaning it up, because they need somewhere to go. So it's going to be kind of nice that people are doing that for the ducks.
Hopefully it's somebody that has like a big enough water irrigation for them, because they're used to such a big pond. But I'm glad that they're not just going to be left here and abandoned.
In the meantime, the city plans to help the ducks through an easy transition to a more healthy and clean life.
But the city's taking care of our ducks and taking care of our pond, and it'll be better. So hang in there, and it's a better place for our ducks.
Tatiana Favela, KTSM 9 News.